is old Ben.
Hey! Lay your palms flat on that tabletop! If you lift those palms off that turtle shell tabletop, Mr. Pooch is gonna let loose with both barrels that sawed off. There have been a lot of lies set around this dinner table here tonight, but that you can't believe. Mr. Moody, would you be so kind as to collect the pistol hanging off these boys' hips here? Thank you ever so much.
Doctor.
Where were we?
Jackass.
Ah, yes. I do believe you were just getting ready to make me a proposition to Bob Broomhilda. Am I right?
Right.
Bring out Hildy!
Your ass in that.
Lay your hand flat on that table.
Oh, shut your mouth.
Dr. Schultz, in Greenville, you yourself said that for the right nigger, you'd be willing to pay what some may consider is a ridiculous amount. To which me myself said, what is your definition of ridiculous? To which you said, $12,000. Now, considering y'all have ridden a whole lot of miles, went through a whole lot of trouble, and done spread a whole lot of bull to purchase this lovely lady right here, it would appear that Broomhilda is, in fact, the right nigga. And if y'all want to leave Candyland with Broomhilda, the price is $12,000.
And I take it you prefer the take-it-or-leave-it style of negotiation?
Yes, I do, Doctor. You see, under the laws of Chickasaw County, Broomhilda here is my property. And I can choose to do with my property whatever I so desire. And if y'all think my price for this nigga here is too steep... What I'm gonna desire to do is...
Take your goddamn hammer here and beat our ass to death with it! Right in front of both y'all!
Easy, big fella.
Then we can examine the three dimples inside Broomhilda's skull! Now! What's it gonna be, Doc? Huh? What's it gonna be?
May I lift the hands off the tabletop in order to remove my billfold?
Yes, you may. Exceptional beard and his unexceptional nigger.